Recording started.
And Lee, what is... I don't even know what the ranks are in Dota, honestly. It's like Herald, Guardian, I don't fucking know, bro. Because it used to just be MMR, right? Like, that was... It was just by, like, thousands, I think, wasn't it?
Well, it's still by MMR. It's just the MMR, like, each tier of MMR you're at is divided into ranks. Or like each value of MMR you're at.
I'm kind of sad, Monkey. I think they're done here.
Damn. What did they move on to?
UE5.
Damn.
So this game's in UE5.
Dude, I feel like Unreal Engine is just eating so many, like, games companies.
I mean, apparently UE5 is really good.
Yeah. Like, I... So many game companies have just abandoned their own engines for it.
I mean, I don't blame them. It's that good.
I mean, it's good for... Like, the game developers also, because if they're all working in the same engine when they, like, inevitably change companies after however many years, right? Like, they don't have to, like, relearn everything. They could just pick back up in the same engine, different game.
And also, it's good for you, Monkey, because UE has pretty easy links.
Yep.
Yeah, the ranks are Herald, which is the lowest. Then it goes Guardian, Crusader, Archon, Legend, Ancient, Divine, and Immortal, which is basically Challenger.
Hi!
Yeah.
Nani?
Huh? What the fuck?
Boy.
Huh.
What? What?
I have a question, Smiggle.
Then.
What happens if Grimstroke connects two people and then Legion Commander duels them?
They both get dueled.
Does she get two times the stacks?
I mean, if they both die, yeah.
Come open up, Dota. There's an update. There's been like three Dota updates today.
Yeah, they're probably all just bug fixes. That's pretty common for, like, person patches.
Nani?
Damage. Let's go. Dude, we fucked up this popo. Destroy you.
Hi.
Strongest convenience store player. Great, this guy's here again, fucking nerd. Bring it on. I don't like the sound of this already. Kiri, you wanna go help the literal weirdest people you could ever possibly meet? And you've met people who dance around a little,
Are you playing the Unreal Engine version of that game? Are you doing anything that would be a spoiler? Like,
I'm doing sub-stories,
I'm fine with doing some sub-stories, that's fine. The colors are blown the fuck out. No, you're fine.
This is actually very funny.
Then.
Does the game feel different, like, like when you're like
writing? Ragdolls aren't as janky, which I kind of miss. But I mean, they did a pretty good job. Like, if you didn't tell me this was in UE5, I probably wouldn't like tell. I mean, feel like that seems a little different, but it definitely doesn't feel like that different to the.
Like you could look at this and go like, oh, it's just an updated Dragon Engine, basically.
Yes.
Yeah. Okay.
Nani? Yeah.
It's true. We got that stamina.
Oh. Yeah.
Yeah.
That's weird.
Oh. Yoroshiku tanam. Ah.
Chotto. Ah.
Dude, Kiryu's like fucking 60 something.
Uzaken no.
That's weird, Smiggle.
Yeah.
I found a weird interaction. So you know how Zeus is W. It's just single target.
Yes.
Like, it just seeks to the nearest where you put your cursor. So it works fine if you, like, if you hit somebody who's Grimstroke ultimated, it'll just W to both of them. That makes sense. But if you have the AoE Lightning Bolt upgrade, the 325 AoE Lightning Bolt, it'll still do it, but it'll create another AoE next to the, like, to the person you're bound to.
Okay.
So you basically have a completely separate AoE.
Yeah.
And if you hit both the people, you have...
Four? Or two more?
Yeah, you have two more. You have three AoEs. Because it's mirroring to both of them. Convey
that's
themselves.
Interesting. Real inspiration.
Nani.
His dark side.
Boy. Nani.
The other reason I want to play Rubik is because I have the Rubik Arcana.
Oh yeah, is that the one you got?
Yeah. What'd you want? Did you take the PA one?
Yeah, I was thinking. I watched that PA video today. The history of PA.
Which one? Yeah.
It's mostly right. It's not exactly right, but he kind of embellishes some stuff a little bit. But by that I mean. He goes over most of, like, he is correct in saying that PA wasn't good in, like, any international, but that's not saying she wasn't good ever. There have been times when PA's been very broken. Usually it was off-season, but, because they, like, the biggest thing was when she first got triple stifling dagger at rank 30 and when it could crit, or at level 20, and then she just, like, she just stood back in team fights and just like threw daggers, and she was like an incredible poke hero. But yeah, there's most of that is it's pretty well documented. It's really cool to see. Oh no, not Monkey, no! Monkey, join my stream right now. I don't think Monkey's here. Jeff, take a peek at my stream. Unless you joined.
Oh no.
He's got the chat DDT.
Yeah, DDT.
Huh? He's using it to get bitches.
Hey.
Oh no, does Kiryu download it?
So.
No, Kiryu, no!
Can I show you something very cursed? It's like supremely cursed.
Sure.
What would you do? Here, watch my stream real quick. Real quick, when you get a second.
Yeah.
We're getting there, Jeff.
Yeah.
I'm taking a peek.
What's up? What would you do if, like, you and your team were just minding your own business?
Two stolen spells, right? Such a long fucking cast range.
Happens at 60 minutes. This shit gives 350 cast range.
It's so much. How much?
Bro.
Well, the thing gives 250, right? What does E-Blade give now?
250.
That's the upgrade of...
This gives 225.
Does Eidolon still build into Octarine, or did they change that also?
No.
It only builds into E-Blade. Octarine has, like, a new build path, right? Yeah, it has...
It's Tiara of Selimene.
Such a bad item, by the way.
Let me just, like, walk down here. Or maybe one of these.
What the hell?
All right, that's all.
What? This is what I like, chat GPT.
Hey.
Nani?
Do not.
Boy.
Monkey, help this man. Again, ask chat DDT or chat DDT.
Nah.
Be a menace to society. So cool.
Boy. Oi.
Mm-hmm.
Yoroshiku tanam. Nani?
That's fucking hilarious.
Tanomimasu.
Smiggle, Marcy's singed flip flips the unit behind her no matter the distance she flips them from. So if Rubik steals it and has like a million cast range, they just get yoinked from a million miles away.
Fuck this guy, I'm gonna go beat him up. Do you have any moving tips for me?
Huh?
Yoroshiku tanam.
Yeah, wrap the fuck out of everything. Like, all of, like, your hoodies, jackets, towels, like, whatever, just, like, wrap shit in them. Like, don't even, like, try to, like, put those separately.
Yeah.
Nani? Nani?
Oi!
Alright, this guy's getting thrown in the river.
Oi! Tanomimasu.
Let's go, Hammer Boy. Excuse me, sir, you can't just beat up children.
What?
It's illegal.
Huh? Huh?
Alright, I'm sorry, sir. Sit on your ass. Bing bong, fuck your life.
すみませんでした。
Dude, I can't wait for him to get... The ending to this is him getting catfished by some old guy using Chot DDT.
Yeah. Nah.
Those lights go straight into the air. You've gotta be kidding me.
Nani? Nani?
Ano?
いらっしゃいませ。いただきます。よし、行くか。ありがとうございます。
I mean, I should probably unlock it from here, but at least not because I went Tiger Drop. I'm a weirdo.
Good. Nani?
Oh no, monkey caught DDTing.
Huh?
お願いします。
Crazy to me that we're in a timeline where Yakuza, the Yakuza series is referencing ChatGPT.
Huh?
Yeah.
Like that?